Welcome, welcome, welcome to today's episode of Get It Right. And boy, do we have a show for you. Let's meet our contestants.
Hi, everyone. My name is Tina, and I'm an interior decorator.
And I'm Wendy. I'm a student studying design.
Well, great, because today's article and questions are taken from the article called Declutter Your Life. Now, after reading this article, were you able to learn any valuable tips?
Definitely. I've even started implementing them in my life.
Well, that's great. Okay, let's begin today's episode. Now, on the first day of this article, we learn how to declutter the space we live in. Now, what are some tips shared on this day?
I like the tip that gets us to ask ourselves, would I buy this today? I found this question so helpful when I'm deciding what to buy.
Yeah, that's a great answer, Wendy. Thank you. Well, on day one, we also learn in tip number 5 that we need to stop feeling obligated to keep things. Now, what does the word obligated mean?
It means longer and thinner than usual.
That's the word elongated.
It means to feel forced to do something.
Yes, that's correct, Tina. Well done. Okay, well, here's our last question for today. What word or phrase has the following definition? To get rid of completely or destroy something bad.
Is it the word eliminate?
Oh, no, it was not used in this article.
Is it the word eradicate?
Yes, that is correct, Wendy. And that makes you the winner of today's episode. Congratulations. Now, viewers, how did you do? Did you get it right? We hope so. Join us here next time on
Get It Right.